there's an extension for designers called Chrome Daltonize, and it's found on daltonize.org under Google Chrome. This extension will allow designers to see through simulation what somebody with Protonopia, Deuteranopia, or Tritanopia would see when looking at your web page. It'll also run a Daltonizing algorithm, which will help colorblind people distinguish between the reds and greens and the greens and blues for Tritanopians that have trouble seeing. They'll be able to see the boundaries between colors. The extension has mixed reviews, so I think the Daltonize algorithm works for some people and others not, but I wanted to make you aware of it. You can download it by going to the daltonize.org website and clicking on this link right here called Chrome Daltonize. You can simply click Add to Chrome here. It'll add the extension. I've already done so. So what I want to do is take you over to another website called colormax.org/color-blind-test. And they have the normal view of colorblind test images with the numbers in them. This is the extension right here, the icon for the extension. It's this red, green, blue, and yellow color wheel. So if you right-click on the extension once it's installed, there's options, which will allow you to either simulate what somebody with Protonopia, Deuteranopia, or Tritanopia will see, or if you're colorblind, you can switch over to Daltonize mode and then select which type of colorblindness you have. So right now I just want to simulate what Deuteranopes would see. Now these people are not so sensitive to green colors, so it's typically called red-green colorblindness, and it's the most common form of colorblindness. So with that setting in place, let me go back to my ColorMax website with our color test images. Click this Chrome Daltonize extension at the top right. It'll take a few seconds, but it'll convert it. Okay, so this is what I would see if I was a Deuteranope. You can see some of the images have numbers that have disappeared. I'll scroll right through. Okay. 12's not so bad. And if you want to see what it looked like before you ran the filter on the page, simply go up to the top and reload the page. Okay, so now we're back to normal. So if I right-click on the Chrome Daltonize extension at the top again, go to Options, and choose Daltonize, if I'm a Deuteranope, I leave it set at that, go back to the page where I'm having trouble differentiating the numbers, the colors within the images. Click this Chrome Daltonize icon again, give it a few seconds, and it shifts the color values to something that makes it easier for me to see, to differentiate the greens from the reds. Okay, so that is Chrome Daltonize.